Hello and good day to all of you. So in this video lecture, we are going to learn what are the moon craters. So you have been looking at the surface of the moon is not flat. There is many small holes like this one. So these are called the crater of the moon. So we are going to learn about this, how these are formed and how many craters on the surface of the moon we have already discovered. So let's look at how and why the moon craters are formed. Crater on the moons are caused by the asteroid and meteorite collision with the lunar surface. In the figure A, you can look at, so this meteorite is coming in the orbit of the moon and trying to hit on the surface of the moon. So once it hit to the surface of the moon, so you can see it can go because of the weight. I mean, depends if it's larger, then it can produce a bigger crater, but it's smaller and can create a smaller. When it goes inside, I mean hit to the surface, then you can see this all surface materials goes out and it can form like a sink line or the basin feature. And if you look at the how many number of craters we have on the surface of the moon, so there are thousands of the craters. And unlike the Earth, the moon has no atmosphere to protect them from impacting this body. There's a lot of meteorites which can come into the orbit of the Earth, but because of the atmosphere, it can protect and it can reduce the speed of the meteorites. So let's look at the count, how many craters we have on the surface of the moon. So from these figures, you can look a number of craters you can observe on the surface of the moon. So lunar craters are impact craters on the Earth moon, and the moon surface has many craters, all of which were formed by impact of the meteorites. And an International Astronomical Union currently recognizes 9,137 craters, and from which they have named 1,675, and they have named and dated and they have calculated the size of these craters. So I'm going to show some of the example. So these are prominent crater on the surface of the moon. So I'm not going to show or not going to call each and every name of the crater, but just to look at here the summary, it is from Wikipedia. So you can see this is the red dot actually shows the placement of these craters, and in the parentheses you can see this is actually the size of these craters. So you can see 131 kilometer, 231, and up to, then it goes here. So in these two figures, we can see we have the biggest crater is 231 or 301 actually. So 301 kilometer, so it's quite large crater we have on the surface of the moon. So if you look at the biggest crater on the surface of the moon, so it is actually situated in the South Pole, which is Atkin Basin, is actually the immense impact crater on the far side of the moon. So it is not at the near side which we look at the moon, but it is the other side of the moon. And it's roughly 2,500 kilometer in diameter and in between 6.2 to 8.2 kilometer deep. So as I mentioned, some places you will find 8 to 9 kilometer deep. So this is actually the place where we have this one, and it is also one of the largest known impact crater in the solar system. So this is actually the largest in solar system, whole solar system, what we have explored till day. Okay, with that's all. This was a short video and I hope you have understood about the crater. Thank you so much and have a good day.